officers.
Before we show you this next piece of school bus surveillance video, we need to tell you none of the kids was seriously hurt, but they got a ride they won't soon forget. Despite the severity of the impact from that rollover, only 16 of the kids suffered minor injuries. The bus driver is now facing a misdemeanor charge as a result of the accident.